Okay, so when's the parade going to happen?
It's
and
going
para makita namin yung corona.
Oh, you'll see it on the 18th. It's going to be there. It's going to be around Araneta and hopefully in
other places.
Yes.
Okay,
yes.
That should be fun.
It will be.
You look forward to that.
I'm looking forward to it.
Diba? Kasi syempre you share this victory with
with the Filipinos.
The people lahat, who supported you.
Lahat ng hirap ko ginawa ko for the Philippines.
That's right. And now looking back, as we talked about this, the first time we did our conversation here, and I asked you girls, did you want the Miss Universe crown? Sabi ko nga in my commentary dito sa TWBA, ang Diyos siguro, hindi siguro, ang Diyos talagang nakakaalam. This was given to you because the crown was for you. Diba, looking back now?
And as cliche as it may sound, everything happens for a reason.
Tama.
Everything does happen for a reason. Lahat ng hirap ko, lahat ng questioning.
Right.
Was it really, did you really put me here? You know, why? Why? Kahit na, yun.
So many others.
So many others.
That's true. But you also realize, ako my takeaway here is, maraming beses sa ating buhay, hindi natin alam kung bakit nangyayari. But it's, now we understand that it's okay that minsan, that sometimes only he up there knows what's happening.
Exactly.
And then things unfold. And you say, okay. Ganun pala yun.
I have to agree. And sometimes it comes with a lot of struggle.
A lot.
A lot of struggle.
A lot.
A lot of questioning of yourself.
Doubting.
Doubting yourself.
Mm-hmm.
So yun din. Pero, you know, it makes you stronger as long as you learn from it.
What doesn't kill you
makes you stronger.
Right. Okay. Tonight with